So please welcome our duo concert segment. We have Lakshmi Kumaraguruparan, who's a disciple of Manjula Sridhar. And singing with her today, we have Namrata Pulapaka, disciple of a grand uncle. So please give a round of applause. They'll be ably supported on the violin by Kranthi, Kiran, Mudigonda. And also on the Mridangam by Nanthesh, Sivarajah. So the topic today is a Graha-beda Pallavi. As I said, it's a surprise. I actually don't know what they're going to do. So they will introduce them, their concept. And please stay back and enjoy the concert. If we can get some silence at the back, if you guys could just please make your way and have a seat as soon as possible, that would be great. Thank you.
Na 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 Shanmukhapriya, as you have probably guessed. Grahabedam is a concept of tonal shift where from one ragam we can change the base shacham note to a different note within that ragam, and using exactly the same notes we can bring out another ragam within the original ragam. So in this instance we have taken Shanmukhapriya as our base ragam. It's arohanam and avarohanam. So we take the ga of the Shanmukhapriya as our base.
Ga ma pa da ni ri da.
Sa ri ga ma pa ni sa.
Da ri ni da pa da ma ga.
Sa ri pa ma ga ma ri sa.
And that's how we get Nattai from Shanmukhapriya.
Thank you.
Pallavi is also six beats.